By far his best vassal. It's all a bit complicated for a newcomer, I suppose. This lord here, that lord there, this exemption here, that right there. Exemptions from exemptions, rights to half of something, so on. It'll take you a year to make head or tail of it. This tower was only half the size when I was a young lad. Sir Hanush had it extended and made into an armory.
To ashes by Sigismund's hordes.
Where's Moimir anyway? Isn't he supposed to be here with you?
Yes. He hasn't turned up yet.
Oh, I see. Now, where might he have got to then?
I don't know.
You don't know, eh? Let me tell you something. When the bailiff finds out Moimir's slacking off, he'll be in serious shit. And being a friend of his, you wouldn't want that, would you?
Please.
No.
I lost everything I had.
So it's better if I deal with it and we leave the bailiff out of it, right?
Yes, I suppose so.
So where is he?
In the tavern. He was thirsty, so he...
went for an ale. We know how that goes. Come on, Henry. Let's go and find that idler, and you'd better talk some sense into him. What the fuck are you doing here when you're supposed to be on the gate? Move your carcass and don't guard the gate! Not a word! Get moving! You're lucky it was me found out, not the bailiff! Or God forbid, Captain Bernard! Out!
There. Satisfied?
Come and sit with me.
Hey!
Let's have a drink.
Both these things.
I'm hungry. I'd like a bite of this.
That fool got me all worked up.
Shouldn't we be on patrol instead of drinking?
You're eager, aren't you? Don't worry. Even watchmen are entitled to a break. Except the ones on the gate and the tower, of course. But that's enough about that. Let's not let it spoil our day. Listen, since we're sitting here anyway, how about a little game?
Why not?
Just one more thing and we're done for the night. Ringing the end of the day and closing the taverns.
Isn't it still a bit early?
I don't know how it was in Scarlet, but here in Rate we close up at this hour. Except, of course, during fairs and big festivals. Then we don't close at all.
I see. Should I go and ring the bell?
If you wouldn't mind. The bell is hanging outside the Rat House. Ring three times, then go to the Trader's Tavern by the Market Square and make sure the innkeeper closes up.
I'll do that.
Before I forget, it's forbidden to walk in Rate at night without a torch. Here, take this one. What the hell?
Be a bit more careful.
I've never seen such a shoddy piece of work in my life. I had to get it put right after him.
I can't believe it. Everyone else praises you for the sky.
The blessings of Christ, sir.
And the canon of St. Wenceslas in Olomouc was so drunk, he dragged the pig to the market square, saddled it up, and rode it out of the town gate. Now we can see that this wasn't going to end well. So Sir Peter and I rode off to look for the good canon on his pig.
Did you find him?
We tracked the filthy beast down to a sty beyond Cronau. I mean, the beast with a tonsure on its head. We never found the real pig, but the Reverend was sound asleep in the pigsty.
Birds of a feather stick together. It seems the same goes for pigs and planets. I toast, gentlemen, to pigs and planets.
God save them bacon.
Sir Hans, forgive my intrusion, but I need...
Oh, but what? You want to join us? Want to... buy us around? I'm afraid we don't drink with peasants. You're not in your village now, boy.
No, sir. Curfew's been rung. The alehouse is closing.
Nothing closes while I'm sitting here. If that's all, you're dismissed.
Are you out of your mind, lad? You can't cross his lordship. He's got a temper like a bear with gut ache. If I was you, I'd get lost before he shows it.
The bailiff instructed me to close the tavern at the proper hour. He doesn't want anyone disturbing the peace after curfew.
The bailiff? The bailiff can kiss my arse. I trust you haven't forgotten who's the rightful lord of Ratte.
No, it's Sir Hannes.
Oh, is he here? What is he? He's hiding under the table, maybe. No, then what he wants isn't worth a fart in a bathhouse. And besides, he's only in charge till I grow up.
Which clearly hasn't happened yet.
Enough! You can't talk to me like that. I'm a nobleman.
Come now, sirs. You're not going to fight here, are you?
We most definitely are. This yokel needs to be taught his place.
Bring it on!
Dobsy did it.
Crucifix! What in the name of Christ is happening here? Well, answer me, damn you!
This peasant insulted me. I had to teach him a lesson.
By rolling around in the mud like a hog? That's a fine example of noble conduct.
Sir Hannes, the bailiff ordered me to...
Silence! You shut your mouth and thank your lucky stars that you are Radzig's ward. Have you gone out of your mind? Raising your hand to a nobleman? And you, Hans, how many times have I told you that drinking with your subjects might be good for their morale, but it's bad for your honor? You spend all your days drinking and chasing wenches, which wouldn't matter if you paid any attention at all to your duties. And now we see what that leads to. Tomorrow, you will go with me to a hearing. Some landowners have asked me to settle a dispute. It'll be an excellent lesson for you.
I had planned to go hunting, but if you think listening to the pointless gripes of a bunch of old fools will benefit me, so be it.
Oh, hunting. Well then, Your Grace, I'll tell you what. You can go hunting.
Really?
Oh, naturally. Who am I to deprive the young Lord Capon of his sport? And you can take Henry here as your page.
Him? Absolutely not.
You'll do as I've commanded. It's time you learned how to lead people, and not just in drinking and brawling. Now get out of my sight.
Sir, I have responsibilities to the bailiff.
Not anymore. Your responsibilities now are the Lord Capon. It's time you learned how to behave in the presence of nobility. Let's go. Tell the kitchen I'm hungry. It's been a long journey.
I could die of shame to be reduced to begging. What am I to do?
let me sleep. No. My God. No, let me sleep. No, let me sleep.
my doubt.
Came from over here.
God be with you. Do you know if there's anyone around here who could use my help?
Could be. You're the blacksmith's son from Scarlet's, ain't you? The bailiff here could probably use you. He's got some jobs for the Scarlet's refugees, but he's not sure who's good for what. He was moaning about it here yesterday.
Is there somewhere I could sleep here?
All right.
For how long? Just the one night.
Sure, but let's see your coin first. These are harsh times.
That's quite a lot. Can we discuss the price? Damn it, I'm hungry. Is there somewhere I could sleep here?
Aye, there's room here.
For how long? Just the one night.
All right. Money up front, though.
Here you go.
You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud, it is.
Can I sleep here?
But you've already got a place to sleep. Or do you want to pay for a longer stay?
No, thank you. Where do I go to sleep?
On the upper floor of the inn. There's steps up to it outside. The second door.
Here I am.
I'm overjoyed. Have you got a horse?
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse?
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
But, sir, isn't there a horse I could borrow?
Oh, certainly. Why don't you just have mine? Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Thank you.
here, Blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Anush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. You understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was, a little upset.
Ah! I'd just like to tease greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honour, Hanush is on my back about it and I get punished. Like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt. Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind, yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can. Sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
The Cumans attacked Scalitz and, anyone who didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well... Hard for me to talk.
Please. came from over here.
Is there something you need?
What was that noise? He was serious. Hmm?
Damn!
What
that
the hell?
Like...
Hey, what are you up to?
Are you serious? What the hell are you doing?
Jesus, look where you're going.
Damn.
I must imagine that.
Coming up, sir.
Where's the wine? Saddlebag, wine, bacon. Do you want it in writing?
I have it right here, sir.
At long last.
I have it right here, sir.
At long last. So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Only they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only...
the king is gone.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored. I can tell you, there was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow, and sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
Like a flock of sheep, bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Cumans.
What? Cumans?
You should see your face! I got you there! We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before, I couldn't get a word out of you. Now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scallets. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. Both of my parents were killed in Scallets, right in front of my eyes. The Cumans slaughtered my friends and neighbours, and it was a miracle I got away. I don't know what else I can add.
I'm sorry about that. But tell me, I heard in the tavern...
what, that Sigismund flew down on a dragon? That the Cumans have horns and hooves? I'm sorry, my lord, but for me, Scallets isn't a tale of adventure to share over a tankard of ale.
All right. I understand. Well, never mind. It's time to set off. Say a prayer to St. Hubert for us, won't you?
St. Hubert?
The patron saint of hunters, of course. Let's go! What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Oh, really? such a renowned hunter needs help.
You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hares wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
Maybe I was a bit hasty, sir.
Too late, dung grubber. You can't back out now. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
could do with a bite to eat. I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry. Could do with a bite to eat. I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.